Position over time is this constant velocity.
Can you do one where you intentionally like time as you want. Like, okay. This will run out, but if you've got more time. Okay. Right? Go for it.
Acceleration versus time graph. And